If you're looking for the best boat anchor, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Seachoice Utility Anchor. For those who prefer lightweight anchor weight, this Seachoice Utility Anchor might be the one you're searching for. The slip ring shank makes it effortless to retrieve the stuck anchor, and its total build seems durable. It could penetrate deeply in various seafloor compositions. Unlike other models, this is not bulky and does not cost an arm and a leg. Moreover, this model is designed with an elongated loop, enabling the line connection or anchor chain to slide down. This device would execute an excellent job for anchoring the rear boat. It is built to be helpful and compact, and can precisely hold the boat without any problems. The stock width fits the anchor perfectly while the length of the shank is precise for the water depth. It is lightweight but can work reliably. The number 2 position is held by MarineNow Deluxe Portable 8.5 LB Fluke Style Anchor Kit. This MarineNow Deluxe Portable 8.5 LB Fluke Style Anchor Kit only comes in a single size and shape option. If you own a vessel that is anywhere between 15 and 24 feet long, this can be one of the best choices you can refer to. The package already consists of a 98-foot anchor line as well as shackles that allow suitable anchoring techniques. It works excellently, but be sure to affix the chain properly to the back. Many people who have used this anchor kit claim that this is a cost-effective choice, as it can work as advertised. Yet it does not force you to pay more. It is dependable in rugged conditions and does a great job of holding the vessel well. Besides, it's good at sticking to the bottom quite fast and in a practical approach. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Extreme Max BoatTector Vinyl Coated River Anchor. This Extreme Max BoatTector Vinyl Coated River Anchor is worth a try for boat owners who are fishing for reliable and functional boat anchor systems. It could work proficiently for your boat. You could use it many times at the lake, and you'll discover how practical it is. This model is not prone to getting loose and does not lose grip on the bottom even when there are fast currents and strong winds. This river anchor is specifically built for rivers and lakes that come with fast drifts and strong currents. The broad flukes are designed to hold properly even on grass, muddy, rocky, or weed bottoms. It comes with a combination of flukes and weight design to allow a firmer hold in harsh conditions. To ensure the best possible grip, you need to lower the anchor to enable the flukes to penetrate gradually. Additionally, if you own a pontoon boat, this could function as a supplement to your main anchor so they could instantly prevent the stern from shifting back and forth due to robust winds. It is a little bulkier than other models out there, but it can guarantee you that it could execute its job successfully. The number 4 position is dominated by Seachoice Deluxe Anchor with Slip Ring Shank. You should get this Seachoice Deluxe Anchor with Slip Ring Shank if you need a correct anchor size for a 25-foot boat. This product is worth a shot because it is one of the most reliable anchor types that could work best for all kinds of lake bottoms. If you own a 24 pontoon boat, then this would be an excellent choice to consider, too. You can utilize two anchors to keep your vessel from spinning in strong winds, and this Seachoice Deluxe Anchor does a great job of keeping the vessel at the same spot. Not to mention, this model is dependable at holding the vessel much better than mushroom and river anchors of identical weight and size. This won't fail you even when you use it in muddy lakes or rivers. It is crucial to attach a 7-foot incredibly durable chain to keep the anchor weighed down for it to remain in the soft sand. The number 5 position is held by Slide Anchor, Box Anchor for Offshore Boat Anchoring. This Slide Anchor, Box Anchor for Offshore Boat Anchoring is a wise purchase because it is sterling at setting into any bottom condition. So, regardless of water conditions, you can be at peace. You only have to pull the line to bring the vessel over the top of the moor. This device would enable the moor to pop right off the bottom even without an upward-facing surface area. Unlike other vessel anchors sold these days, this product does not need a chain, and merely a fraction of the line is utilized for a conventional Danforth anchor. This is why it is less complicated to handle as compared to other boat anchors available. It is compatible with small watercraft too, and is ideal for sport or offshore vessels that measure 18 up to 30 feet, and for cabin cruisers measuring up to 24 feet. Next at number 6, we have Extreme Max 3006.6645 BoatTector Vinyl Coated Spike Anchor. it is critical to check the boat anchor size chart for you to ensure getting the right choice for your needs. Luckily, this Extreme Max 3006.6645 BoatTector Vinyl Coated Spike Anchor is available in three sizes, so you can get the perfect size suitable for your vessel. The build quality of this vessel anchor is superb and seems to last for long. By the same token, many boat owners prefer this product because it is dependable in executing its job in sand, currents, rocks, and weeds. This is crafted with an unmatched release bar that helps make the anchor to be reclaimed without any difficulty. It is built with a vinyl coating to guarantee more protection and to serve vessel owners for more years to come. For a fact, what makes this model highly practical to use for every boat owner is that it is long-lasting and proficient for boats of most sizes. It is built with spike shape and, at the same time, it is adept enough to execute well in river bottoms and in diverse lake beds. At the seventh position of our list, we have MarineNow Black PVC Vinyl Coated River Anchor. Searching for the best small boat anchor options nowadays can be a little tricky considering there are many options to choose from. Fortunately, you can narrow down your choices and allow yourself to check out the unique features and functions of this MarineNow Black PVC Vinyl Coated River Anchor. If you opt for a reliable service, then this can serve its purpose quite well. This vessel anchor comes with a big eye opening for the shackle. If you're going to observe it carefully, you will discover that it comes with sturdy construction that makes it ideal to use even under sandy, rocky, and muddy conditions. If you have a John or pontoon boat, then the size of this anchor is perfect for those. Nonetheless, the price tag seems to be slightly higher than other options with similar features. Also, in some cases, the coating tends to come off more instantly than expected. The number 8 position is held by Fortress Marine Anchors. If you need an anchor for a 22-foot boat, then this Fortress Marine Anchor can work well for your requirements. This is primarily designed for vessels measuring 16-27 feet. The model comes with superb holding power at a fraction of the weight. You can conveniently or instantly assemble or disassemble it when you feel like storing it. In line with this, since it is made with two sharp flukes and a long shank, it helps make anchoring on all kinds of seabeds a very effortless task to handle. This anchor for vessels is also crafted using aluminum magnesium alloy materials rather than steel. So, it is not as heavy as other options yet, it is capable of providing the same holding power. It only requires minimal storage space, and if you want, you can stow flat the anchor. You won't lose anything if you buy this product because it comes with a lifetime guarantee why against deformity or breakage. Next at number 9, we have Mantus Marine M1 Mantus Anchor Galvanized. This Mantus Marine M1 Mantus Anchor Galvanized takes a lot better than other options out there. It is capable of penetrating dense, grassy bottoms and adept at setting fast without any trouble. This vessel anchor breaks down to allow easy and convenient storage. You could store one or two as spares without consuming more vessel space. This stuff is also available in multiple size options for you to pick from. If you prefer an anchor that can be set quickly without any problem and make resetting and retrieving a child's play to handle, then this model can satisfy your requirements. This could make your boating experience more trouble-free and fun-filled. This is designed with a corrosion protection feature so it could last for an extended period. Additionally, this device does not contain any cast parts. The shank as well as the roll bar is bolted to the fluke while the shank boot and shank are welded from top and bottom. One bolt comes with adequate strength to manage the anchor's maximum expected. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by SandShark 36 Boat or Pontoon Sand Anchor. Are you in search of the top-rated boat anchor for sand? If so, start going over the unique features and functions of this SandShark 36 Boat or Pontoon Sand Anchor. This model is stellar at drilling down into the sand with a high-quality screw auger. Hence, boat owners are assured that it would not let loose on its own. You no longer have to worry about hitting the rocks, the beach, and other vessels. All you need to do is to drop the anchor off the beach in shallow water. What makes this a great option is that when you twist in the auger down into the sand, the hole fills with sand. From there, the water starts to hold down the sand and forms a suction to impede the vessel anchor from pulling out. Hence, this results in remarkable holding power and brings you more security and peace to enjoy your boating experience. Nevertheless, since this vessel anchor is wicked sharp, it is a must to consider getting a carrying bag to avoid injuries and accidents. Plus, do not expect to have trouble-free experience when resetting the anchor during storms. Resetting it in rugged conditions is a little tough to manage. This product is aimed at drilling down quickly, does a great job of holding firmly, is capable of delivering fast release, and not as bulky as others. Even if you are going to inspect its overall build quality, you'll agree with the fact that this is constructed with excellent craftsmanship so it can deliver maximum performance. That's all for today. We upload outdoor products review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.